When the 4th of July rolls around, all many folks want to see is something that goes whoosh and boom. Nick is loading up for a big neighborhood shindig that ends with a big display for the kids. They've been doing it now for so long that they've even made a list of their favorites because everyone likes to hear a little American thunder.
It's a really good time. Everyone really enjoys themselves, and it lasts for about, you know, maybe 30 minutes with the whole street doing it too, so it's a good time.
But consumer fireworks like Roman candles, bottle rockets, and other things that shoot in the sky, they still have to be taken out of state 48 hours after they're purchased. Efforts to legalize these types of consumer fireworks in Ohio passed the House, but so far has been stuck in committee in the Senate. At Hudson-based American Fireworks, owner John Sorgai says they're glad that the state is taking its time to come up with a law that works for everyone.
I think Ohio's sort of handling it in a responsible way, though, where they're taking their time, they're not jumping into anything. A lot of the other states will just sort of jump into a new law, try to pass it, and then the state's not really prepared. So they're working with, you know, blind prevention groups. They're working with a lot of different groups to try to fine-tune the law before 2020.
Sorgai says he's glad to see that lawmakers are emphasizing safety with this because when dealing with fireworks, that's all that counts. At this point, he says it's better to wait so that the consumers and safety personnel are all on the same page.
Stuff that you're buying is safer than it's been in the last 25, 30 years just because there's so much testing going on. And it'll really just prepare the state and the fire departments and everybody else to get the proper training to sort of handle it if it does go legal.
And you're all set.
Thank you.
But whether it's a neighborhood display or one done by a professional, a safe 4th around fireworks is all anyone can truly ask for.
Oh, yeah. We safety is huge with it. We always have them standing at least like 50 feet back.